Riding for the past 3-4 years at the Amateur Riders Club, and I've always been fascinated with horses. This is something I did, like, even when I was growing up in Bahrain. And just being around stables, not riding, but being around stables, being around horses. I tried to take it up when I was in Sri Lanka also. But here's when I professionally got into just learning to ride.